is Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you convince security on-site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Talk.
Where are your friends? iDroid information updated. There's more than one entrance. How do you plan on sneaking in? Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where are your friends?
We know where to find the target. Do whatever it takes to bring Code Talker back.
Where are your friends?
Hands up. Spit it out.
You gotta extract him.
What are you gonna do?
Go!
guys are acting strange, almost puppet-like. It could be the Skulls. Damn it, they're controlling those soldiers. Be careful. He's coming too. Roger that. Seriously, leaving him there.
Of the experiments. They were implanted without my knowledge, even had I known. There is nothing I could have done.
Are the MIA intel team members buried there too? Bastards. They're gonna pay for this. Roger. Complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Boss, we found the bodies of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker. He's the only hope we've got.